He goes in white, gate three. Rennie Holter on the outside, his fifth GP final. Kelvin, who's going to win?
Well, Jason Crump deserves a win. He's due a one as well. I'm going to go with Jason Crump. Going to be mighty difficult, though, with Pedersen in such fine form. But this man, Rennie Holter on the outside, he's been entertainment tonight. Can he come up with the goods? It's going to be a real tussle between Scott Nichols and Rennie Holter. It'll be interesting to see what they do, whether they go for the blast around the outside or whether they do the big cutback. The two big men on the inside, they're going to be banging elbows going to this first turn. Big final here.
We saw Bill Crump, Jason's father, looking on there alongside Craig Boyce. Away they go now on the inside. Who's going to keep it down? A man in red. Here's Nicky Pedersen. Pedersen again, but coming through in yellow. That's Rennie Holter. Scott Nichols in blue makes ground on the outside. The gate is shut on him by Rennie Holter. Into second place. Scott Nichols has got half a chance here behind the man in red, Nicky Pedersen.
Fabulous stuff once again from Pedersen from away from the start line, round the inside. The real big loser there was Jason Crump, because Rennie Holter got in on the act and absolutely slammed the door shut on Jason Crump down the back straight on the first lap. Pedersen out front, Nichols in second. He's going to have to keep eyes in the back of his head, because Rennie Holter's on a charge.
Scott Nichols, remember, it's double points for the final. This will add four to his Grand Prix total in second place. Nicky Pedersen, already crowned world champion. This will further extend his lead, a mammoth margin to take the crown going into the final Grand Prix. But Jason Crump is struggling there. But Scott Nichols, is he set for second place? Nicky Pedersen here is going to win. Nicky Pedersen is going to take his eighth Grand Prix victory, his fourth of the season. He does in second place. Scott Nichols, a brilliant performance by him. The fourth time he's been runner-up. A great performance. Disappointment indeed for Jason Crump and Rennie Holter. But Scott Nichols has finished the night on a high, Kelvin. That will boost his confidence.
Very much so. And he's turned his form around in the Grand Prix. A super performance from Scotty Nichols. An even better one from Nicky Pedersen, the new world champion and Grand Prix Slovenian champion as well. Superb performance from Pedersen. I tell you what, Crump feeling a little bit of grief there on the opening lap. That got very wild down the back straight. But the night belongs to Nicky Pedersen, the new world champ. Once again, head and shoulders above the rest.